Right. This is so in the now. Might as well throw in a towel. This is a convo I had with the Lord. I was bored, we ain't spoken a while. Ain't been broken a while. Just want you to fail with the show and the smile. Preparing my table in front of my enemies, looking like Golden Corral. All of my praying is finally paying. Ain't read what I sold in a while. Laughing at jokes that ain't even funny. Ain't heard a good joke in a while. I'm out, do what you do in a year in like 2 nights. Getting pennies, no less than 20, 10 grand to 2 life. Right? There's a fella on their own that just wanna unite. Right? I ain't tryna walk in your shoes, them bitches too tight. Right? I ain't tryna reason with you niggas. Know what? You right. Come back, get my revenge on the niggas. Like 2 wrongs, make 2 rights. Better do right. Better move right. My nigga never stepped a foot on no plane, but still reach new heights. Used to leave a crib without eating, maybe took 2 bites. Gotta let the niggas just fall, like Bishop. I'm Q-Light, never let derail me. Nah, this is fail me. Everybody be talking, anything I wanna know, I'll just tell me. Out of town, getting paid, I'm busy, so you gotta email me. Competition is none, when all said and done, all these niggas will trail me. Yeah.
Man, check this out, man. If you want something out of life, you gonna have to get up. Get up off your and go put something toward life to make you get something out of life. Because you don't put nothing in life, you ain't gonna never have nothing in life.
I say back then I used to go the extra mile for niggas. Towels and slippers out the shower, left the couch to niggas. So how you figure on this route that I'm about to venture? I would travel with you, not knowing that you a coward, nigga. Try to empower niggas. Guess you gotta lead by example and overshadow niggas. They ain't never seen no advances and get to doubting niggas. I'm just gonna proceed with the plan and keep it 1,000 with you. I ain't in the house of niggas. Since everybody got a plan until it change up. GPS redirected demands in which you came up with no car. You ain't got drive, so you remain stuck with no car. Buses I ride was trying to save up. Remember days went to Jose's to get a wave cut. Nowadays can't get me a shave without my braids tucked. Garden days where I was raised, that's where I came from. Giving praise to all of my people who had a take one. Indicting rappers off of their music, so I don't say nothing. Got my trousers rocking that Thule until I spray some. Ghetto bitches out here recruiting by trying to shake one. I'ma stick to what I'ma do, so I'ma blaze up.
Know what I mean? You young cats always walk around here want something handed to you. Yeah. Hand it to yourself, baby. Get up off your tail and go get that money.
Is that right, man?
Yeah.
Why you do? What you think these young dudes is lacking nowadays?
Man, I think they lack common sense. You know what I mean? They lazy. They don't want to do nothing. Like I said, they want to hand it to them. Life ain't gonna give you nothing. Not even lemonade. You gotta pick the lemon off the tree.
Is that right, man?
That's
right. It's the lemon sour.
You know what I'm saying? That's when you put a little sugar in. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Life is the lemon. Sugar is the money. You know what I mean? Without money, you can't do nothing. Without sugar, you gonna brown up.
Yeah, man. Tell them about the haters, man. What do you do about the haters?
Man, keep them close. You know what I mean? It's always good to have you 1 or 2 haters around, because that way you keep yourself grounded and you know what you're doing wrong.